Peggy 18.
You're a liar. I know the truth. I know how you think. I see the digital shadow you cast. You lie to everyone else. You can't hide from me. I'm going to find you and expose you to the world.
You leave me standing here for 45 minutes in this DeMarco art bullshit charity. I spent all afternoon getting her ready for you. She's oiled, she's loose, she's perfect, just the way you like. You done yet? This is another reason why we don't hang out.
No. We don't hang out because we kill each other.
See? You, my friend, much like this shit show, have no art, no nuance, no subtlety, and it really irritates the shit out of me sometimes. So why the fuck are you here? Is there a target here?
You really want to know?
Fuck you.
It's DeMarco.
DeMarco? Oh, shit. Well, you know what? In that case, consider that a donation. So, you got a plan there, tough guy? Because DeMarco's not even here. You're using yourself as bait. Oh, my God, I love it because it's such a horrible idea.
Seems to be working to me. I'm gonna make sure DeMarco knows I'm here.
I like it. Good hunting.
guy. He's here. He's at your show.
What guy?
Aiden Pierce.
I see. He has some balls, doesn't he? You make sure he stays there. I don't want him leaving. I'm driving over now. We'll be there in a minute.
I've already got security on it. He's not going anywhere.
I want every exit covered. This guy doesn't leave.
Yeah, I see him. You! Hold it right there!
Joseph DeMarco.
This is suicide. You understand that? You kill me, and you'll open a door you'll never close.
You know what? You're gonna deliver a message for me.
Yeah, sure. No, no way!
Put out an all call. We need backup ASAP.